The hand with the fingers extended demonstrates in three dimensions the course of the fibers from the thalamus to the frontal lobe. The thalamus is represented by the wristwatch. The fibers to the motor area go upward like the thumb to the convexity. Those to the frontal pole run forward like the second and third fingers, while those to the base curve around the anterior horn of the ventricle like the fourth and fifth fingers. It is possible, therefore, as illustrated by the Lobotomy.